My washing machine is in the kitchen. There's so much to talk. I mean, it's not while the clothes are getting washed, but just doing the chore itself, you know? Just separating the colors, putting this. There is always a story. We always come up with some story where the shirt came. Suddenly a dry cleaning cloth, it's there in the washing machine. There have been many mishaps like that. So I like to make sure it's done right. If I sit there through the whole of it, then I should only be washing clothes. She has more clothes than both of us put together. And I have some clothes, you all know. She has more clothes than both of us put together. And the thing is, because of Ariana and Viviana, I hardly have to buy her any clothes. It's just hand-me-downs, you know. Until she says no, I'm going to keep giving her those clothes. I'm saving a lot of money that way. I'm very happy. See, the brands I always buy has to have some kind of social meaning. Like the diapers I use for my daughter, I only use organic diapers. They're very difficult to get in India. I get them every time he came from America. He brought 2-3 suitcases of diapers. Because, see, some conscious living has to be done. Diapers is one of the biggest problems for landfills in the world, you know, and they don't degenerate so quickly. So the material that I use for Papa is non-chemical, biodegradable, it's environmentally friendly. So although it's a little difficult for me, I tend to get those kind of products. And with Ariel, you know, if they are doing a challenge to make gender equality and bring more awareness to that, of course I'm going to support Ariel, you know?